SHAREfactory channel in part 4 of Resident Evil 2 Claire's scenario. I wish I knew what the hell made that noise. Alright, priority in this video is we need to, whoops, wrong button, find the last heart key door and then make our way up to the clock tower and get the last electronic parts and then make our way back down to the make our way back towards Birkin's office, I mean not Birkin, Iron's office, and get the key card and then get the hell in a Dutch. Hopefully I can cram all that into one video, but having to play hide and go seek does not make it any easier. Alright. Okay, good. He wasn't camped out by the door. Shit. Fuck this. I'm getting out of here. Hopefully if I go up enough floors and through enough doors, he'll just get lost. Damn it! I'm stuck either way. Let me waste my last flame round too. You're kidding. Spent all that time running around dying and the door was there the whole time. Okay. Alright. Now that that's done, we need to find a safe way out of here. Or a way back to a box, and then go. We'll make our way up to the clock tower and get those parts. We are like almost out of here. Now comes the part that took me absolutely forever last time. We gotta clear out the library and then put the piece and then get all the stuff moved so we can even get in the area we need to get into to get to the clock tower. So this is gonna get interesting. But that's gonna be a lot of shoot and then get the hell out of the room. Oh hell. I mean, you're guaranteed he heard that.
Oh, no.
And there he is. I knew it was going to happen. Fuck it. I'll just fall through the floor. Shit. I hate them damn things. Damn it. I just can't lose him. So this is what takes so damn long, is you gotta keep running away from him. Every time I have to come back through here, I'm risking getting killed. Maybe now I can do this puzzle in peace and get out of the library. Nope, because that's going to draw him in. This is gonna be close. Come on, one more. I don't know if he knew I was in there or not. Either way, if I stay out of his line of sight, I'm good. Fuck. I believe he saw me. Okay, there's the parts. Let's just do this quick and get out of here. Let's go get the key card and get out of here. As soon as I come out of here, he's gonna be right on my ass. Okay, got them both. Got both parts I need. Now it's just a matter of getting out of here. Alive. Tell me right to the area I need to go, but damn. Okay. Let's get that key card and let's get out of this place. Shall we? Best part about this room is zombie free, and he doesn't come into save rooms, as far as I know. Okay. Didn't quite pay attention to how I did that. I just pushed buttons and shit happened. Yes, we do.
Where's that at?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sure you're all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, you hurt her.
Just had to drop that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
What a dick.
There has to be a way out of here.
Oh, finally, I was wondering when they'd be able to do this. A little Resident Evil 7 Easter egg there. Check around the room. Okay, apparently I need something to make that work. I need something to make that work too. What the hell? Can I open this door? No, I cannot. So apparently whatever I need is in this room somewhere. Okay. What's inside Humpty Dumpty here? Okay. I don't understand what the stuffed doll has to do with any of this. Oh. That's what's inside the doll. Interesting. Thank you. Okay. This is interesting. So I know this one's right, though they'll need to figure out what goes here. Thank you. Okay, I don't understand. Oh, okay. So you is more okay. I'm looking at the two on the front. Gonna match the two on the top too, apparently. So this is a triangle. So this has to go here. Here. So that's a square. So that has to go there. So these two in the middle are the ones that I need to figure out somehow. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Nobody claimed I was a puzzle genius. Great job, whoever patched that wall. Just patch it with a piece of cardboard.
What is this?
A monitoring room, apparently. This must be that orphanage they were talking about with Umbrella. That Umbrella apparently owned or ran or what or some shit. However it is they put it. I mean, I don't know. I'm just spitballing here. Okay, I know this is probably not the only time, the only sequence where you play as her. Okay, we got two doors. Can we remotely get to both doors? Yeah, we can. Question is, which one is the right one? Let's try this one first. Okay. That was easy. Decisions kind of made for you. It's this one. Okay, this is kind of creepy. I keep angling the camera so I can see what's downstairs before I went down there. Yeah, but bet you can't just walk out of it. Another Resident Evil 7 Easter egg there. Okay, it's just a long hallway. Probably don't even want to know where it leads. And I need a key.
Darn it! I need the key.
So well, either Irons has the key, or it's down this way somewhere.
Oh no, it's him.
Something tells me he's got the key. If I had to guess. It's the girl from the from the original game. There she is. Her name escapes me at the moment. Shit, I'm caught.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put.
Out of here. That's where I'm going.
You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone. Just please.
You need to learn not to be a creep.
You little creep. You're gonna pay for this.
She's just a little kid.
Shit.
Kidnap me. I'd throw some shit in your face, too. Run, but where to?
Go away!
I ain't get down, have to keep mother.
Somebody, please! You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
Are you shitting me? The only way out of here and it's blocked.
It's all over now. Doors locked.
I don't give a shit.
Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Okay, is the key on him? Do I have to sneak up to him and get it? How the hell do I do this?
Oh god, oh god.
The bitch has gotta be here somewhere.
God damn it!
Shit. How the hell did I get in here? Oh, that's how. I can't climb up there.
This is your last fucking chance. Show yourself.
Did I seriously now. Just do that? Okay, well then drop the damn key. Nope. Score! Leave it right there. I'm out of here now, you...
Fuck is my key.
I know the front door is not gonna let me out. However, I wonder if it helps Claire if I unlock it.
Nice try, Sherry.
Shit, he runs fast. What's the matter, Irons? A little out of shape? It's Johnny!
Get over here, you little bitch!
Oh, hell no, I'm getting out of here. Well, that answers a lot of questions.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business. Pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
I don't think he cares or he's listening to you.
Serious?
Nope, he straight up hung
damn
up
it.
On your ass. Alright. Got what I needed.
Just you wait, asshole.
Okay. Let me double check. Make sure I'm not leaving anything behind. You spend a good majority of this game playing hide and seek. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save it and call it on this video. So that's it for part 4. If you liked the video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more Resident Evil 2 content.